A boat ran aground in Maunalua today, and officials are hoping to remove it as soon as possible because of the king tides and high surf. That's according to the DLNR Division of Boating and Ocean Recreation. Officials say nobody is on board the motorboat and that they're working with the owner to have it removed.